Hey there, buddy. Can you stand and join me in listening to O Canada? Thanks. All right. Welcome to New Day at School. Today it is Thursday and it's November 18th. Because it's Thursday, that means tomorrow is Friday. And of course, we are continuing with our Food Bank Friday program this year. So if your family is in a position to support other families in need through the donation of food items, we will have those food bank boxes outside the door all day tomorrow. And we really appreciate that. Today, really excited that we are starting our recording of the Connections Concert. So Ms. So has communicated to teachers the recording schedule. Please make sure that you're aware of when your class needs to head down to the gym. Please make sure that you're with them to provide supervision and support. And students, thanks in advance for your absolute cooperation so that we can make sure that you sound and look fantastic for the recording. It's going to be lots of fun. I'd like to express my appreciation to the students who participated in the patrol training yesterday with Ms. Kometarakis. You were fantastic listeners. Patrols are going to be out on their typical patrol location on 88th Avenue and 93rd Street starting on Monday. And so we're encouraging all of our friends who are traveling home to north of the school to please cross at the crosswalk that is supervised by our patrols so that we can make sure that you get home safely. And again, that starts on Monday. Last night I met with school council, and thanks to Ms. Maslowski for joining me for that. It was my pleasure to share all of the good things going on at the school, and I appreciate their support for in funding some programs to support families in need and to support some field trip experiences for one of our classes. In your Rutherford weather forecast, it looks like it's warming up. The snow is still on the ground. Of course, it's going to be there. So a reminder this week that actually, not only is it anti-bullying week, I should mention that it's anti-bullying week. So we're making a special effort to be kind, to be caring, to be respectful to one another. But we're also focused on that snow behavior. So remember, please, that snow lives on the ground and that snow doesn't belong to us. That's all I've got for you today, friends. Don't forget to demonstrate respect, responsibility, safety, and pride. Don't forget to have a great Thursday.